All right, friends, we're going to make this fun, quick little autumn painting, a leaf and the seed. The full cycle, right? Let's get started. Hello and welcome to Deliberately Creative. I'm Stephanie and we're going to do this fun leaf and seed. I picked these up as I was out on a little walk on a camping trip. Leaf. Comes back like this.
Don't need 10% anymore.
And I am totally off on where I'm starting it. That's okay. It's going to be a part of the leaf. And main on that one. That's the main on this one. That's the main grab on that one. And then it's got and then here, that goes off the edge there. There, rounded. Well, that's actually picking up pretty well. A bit of a line coming to there, and then that's got one going there. There. Then we've got that, 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 and a little squiggle up to there. then I need these guys. There. And then work in. A little bit of pen, not too much. Sometimes you fix things when you're drawing with the pen. Thank you for helping me get this set up. I appreciate that. You know, leaves seem to be something that I do when we're out.
Leaves?
Mm-hmm. Because last year I did a leaf. Not that I did a video of it, but that I did a leaf.
No, because it's
time of year.
It's pronounced the same way as, you know, when you travel to the leaf.
You don't leaf. We don't leave the house.
We left the house. But we're going to leave from our house and travel. There you go.
show again, because that's for the color now. Cool. Chrome yellow, maybe?
Speakers?
Nope. Okay. Deck nabbit. Okay, well, I guess I'm going to have to just do it with the little tiny eraser on the back of the pencil. I just don't want the graphite getting into my paint, you know? Okay, I've got it.
You got it, baby.
I've got it. Thank you. some burnt sienna in here. That's looking good. Okay, so now I need some of that light green again.
Need to take some time off for your icky hand and head.
My head is fine.
You know that thing fell on your head.
My head is fine. Right now I'm painting. Yes, I will have to take some Tylenol for my hands at some point here, but right now I'm painting. 28 minutes isn't too bad for how far I am. Right? What, to go up to the restroom? Check your data?
No, I can date out there. I don't want to do that. I gotta walk into the campground, right? At the campground.
No, just up here in the front corner.
Can get stuff there too, you think?
Yeah, I was. No, you're fine.
Let's change your lighting.
Well, I'll stop for a second. Nope, didn't change too much. Because the cover is outside the door there. All right, there we go. Not too bad. Kind of fun. Quick little, less than half an hour, real-time picture. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, click that like button and subscribe to the channel. Share the video with your friends, and I want to see you back here again on Deliberately Creative.